Good morning. It's been on the nippy side here. We're gonna go out here, start the truck. Got a few things to do today. Then we gonna hit the snowmobile. Check this out. Check this out. So yeah. Gotta go do a few things. Get the fish house ready. Ooh, cold start. Get a license for the fish house. Go put that on. Go put my new snowmobile in my name. All kinds of things to do. Then we go on the snowmobile and we gonna have fun. Probably should dress a little warm today, but should be good.
Turn to a savage, pocket got fatter, she call me daddy. Smoking that gas, going like that Zani, she on a powder. Nowadays, I am on my head, I got sadder. Money got longer, speaker got louder, car got faster. Turn to a savage, pocket got fatter, she call me daddy. Smoking that gas, going like that Zani, she on a powder. Nowadays, I am on my head, I got sadder. Money got longer, speaker got louder, car got faster. Money so old, dollar spoiled.
Dude, are you shitting me? That actually just freaking
literally happened. Just turned the GoPro off and a freaking muskrat comes crawling up the hole.
Holy shit, that scared me, bro.
Oh my gosh. Just grabbing a different lure. Because you can't really see down the hole. Let's just jig and see if that works, because it's way too cold out. I mean, the water's super murky, you can't do anything. Ooh. That was cold. Got super, super, super cold. Fingertips are still cold. But we didn't do so good because the water was super murky and we couldn't really see. We saw a few come in, but we could barely see them. Like, they're shadows. Like, we could only see like 2 feet down, 3 feet down. So probably gonna have to wait that one out a little bit. Maybe go to a different lake tomorrow, but yeah. Crazy though is we're just chilling. Next thing you know, muskrat starts coming up the hole. Never seen that before. That was sweet. It was a good time. Pretty cold though. But we'll try to get after it tomorrow. Catch some fishies. Ooh. So going up with my stepdad before church. See what we can catch. Should be pretty decent. We'll see. I'll let you know how it goes.
Let's see what time is it. 8:43. Let's take you on over here. Is that another one? Oh, damn. There's one. Got a perch on right now. Ta-da. Dang it, I lost everything. I hate this rod, I'm gonna switch it. I'm gonna have it. I'm not trying to catch perch, I'm trying to catch a walleye.
It gives you something to do.
Yeah, it's still fun though. Oh, this one's nice. Decent one.
I do have a half bit of minnow on it.
Whoa.
Oh yeah. And there's a road right up. There's a road right up to it. And Jacob just caught another one.
Oh shoot, I think I lost it.
Right.
Oh, big one.
Holy.
Jumbo perch.
Jacob just got a big one. Big perch, yeah.
They're like destroying the freaking...
That would have been fun. On the desert or what?
Just got done. Gotta go to church quick. My stepdad's staying out there. And we've caught probably a good 15 or so. Just perch though. We'll see what he can do over by the time I get back.
Take me home to the place.
On my way back to the fish house to get my stepdad. We'll see. See if he has any more fish. I guess my uncle got stuck out here, so we'll see what's going on there. He's kind of dumb, so like something he'd do.
Ooh.
I just wanted you to come on.